Students, good morning. Now this is your social study class. In continuation of the chapter means of transport, today we will practice on exercises, text exercises and word bank. Okay, so first we will learn word bank, means of transport. In word bank there are so many terms are there, that is means of transport. The answer is, what will be the meaning? What will the meaning? Vehicles used for transport. Means of transport, that means vehicle used for transport. Land transport, what do you mean by land transport? That is vehicle moving on land. Water transport. What is water transport? Vehicle moving on and in water. As I have told you, we have discussed on that. Vehicles moving on, that is boat, ship, but vehicles moving in water, that is submarine. The example is submarine. And students, air transport. What do you mean by air transport? Vehicles moving in the air. Vehicles moving in the air. So, student, now you see page number 67. Write down classwork, date. What is the date? Date you will write 5-11-2020. Classwork 5-11-2020. One thing more, students, you must write this word bank. Okay? The terms and explain the terms. You have to on above you have to write explain the terms. There you will write the terms as well as its meaning. So the next thing, the exercises you have to do in the book only, on page number 67. So start from A. Take the correct answer, that is MCQ type. Take the correct answer. 1. Which of this is the fastest moving vehicle? Options are bullock cart, rickshaw, car. Which one of this is fastest moving vehicle? Yes, it is car. Among these vehicles, car is the faster one. Number 2. Which animal is used in a desert? Which animal is used in a desert? You know it well, but I have to give you options. Cow, camel, dog. The right option is camel. Put a tick mark on camel. Number 3. Which vehicle is used for carrying goods? Which vehicle is used for carrying goods? Trucks, tonga, bicycle. For carrying goods, truck is the best one. So you put a tick mark on trucks. Truck is just like lorry. Lorry is the biggest one. And the truck is just a little bit smaller vehicle. So, truck is the vehicle which is used for carrying goods. Number 4. Which vehicle can move in the air? The options are ship, helicopter, bus. Ship, helicopter, bus. Which one is that? Which one is the correct option? That is helicopter. Okay, now come on to C. Write T for the truth statement and F for the false one. Now you have to write true and first you will read the statement whether it is true or false, that you have to write beside or the space given for this. Okay, first is rickshaw is pulled by an animal. Is that true or false? Yes, it is false. Rickshaw is pulled by whom? Human pulled the rickshaw. Rickshaw is, this is rickshaw, that means this is cycle rickshaw. Okay, here it means cycle rickshaw, so that it is written rickshaw. Rickshaw are of two types. One is cycle rickshaw and another one is auto rickshaw. Here rickshaw, that means cycle rickshaw, is pulled by an animal. No, rickshaw is pulled by humans. By human, it is human powered vehicle. Number two, which we use boat to travel on rivers. Yes, it is true. Boat is water transport. Boats are water transport. So the statement is true. Number three, camels are used in mountains. Is camel used in mountains or desert? Yes, in desert. That means this statement is also false. So you write false here. Okay, the question three, that is camels are used in mountains, it is false. So write here false, F. Number four, air transport is the fastest means of transport. Air transport is the fastest means of transport. True or false? Yes, it is true. Okay, next one is D. Fill up the blanks with the words given in the box. That means options are given. Okay, you have to read the options. What are the options? First you read it. In the sky, roads, heavy goods, seas. Now read the question. Number one, buses and cars run on dash. What is the answer? What is the correct answer? Yes, that is roads. What is the answer? Roads. Buses and cars run on roads. Ships sail on dash. Ships sail on seas. Option is already here. You have to pick out the correct option and fill in. Okay, so the ships sail on seas. Number three, ships carry dash. Ships carry only people? No, heavy goods also. Ships carries people as well as heavy goods. So here option is given heavy goods. Okay, that means I have to write here heavy goods. Ships carry heavy goods. Turn the page. Unscramble the name of the car. Unscramble the names of the car. See, there are different types of different pictures of car is given. You can see there are four different pictures of cars, and you have to unscramble the jumble word and write the correct name of the car. Okay, can you do? I am telling you. Okay, first one is ARTIGE. What you will write? Jumble. It is jumbled. Now you will unscramble and write the correct one. that is Ertiga, A-E-R-T-I-G-A, Ertiga, okay, E-R-T-I-G-A, Ertiga. Next one is O-O-R-S-C-P-I, this is very popular one, okay. What is the answer? That is Scorpio, S-C-O-R-P-I-O, Scorpio. Next one is beautiful car, that is R-E-V-N-A. What is the name of this car? Unscramble and write. V-E-R-N-A, Verna. Next one is, this car is from Tata. This car is from Tata. What is that? That is Indica. I-N-D-I-C-A. Indica. Okay, students? So, you can write this. Student, you will write these answers in the book. Exercise you will do in the book. Okay, question answer and what I have told, the word bank, that is explain the terms, that you have to write in classwork notebook. Today's work, what you have to do? First you will write in your notebook. In notebook you will write word bank, that is explain the terms, you will write and memorize it. Next, you have to write the answers for the exercises in the book only, right? So students, this is what for today. Tomorrow I will give you few question answers from this chapter. There are, I think, 4 questions and 1 hots is given, that I will give you tomorrow. Okay, so the class ends here. Good day.